today on Racing UK.
An emotional day as Lawler takes the Grade 1 Betway Top Novices hurdle and wins again at Aintree.
When we were in the paddock, we said he just does not look out of place in top grade races, and he obviously is good enough. He knows. Special.
Min and Politolo. Politolo is battling back against the rail. Min's coming back at him now. A titanic tussle to the line. Politolo and Min at the finish. Politolo has won the Melenche. And it's Ultra Gold. He won it 12 months ago and he's going to land the prize again. Ultra Gold wins the Topham.
For all of this and more, visit racinguk.com.